What's up, Reefers? Just got back from Aquashella. Wanted to show you how that was, the whole experience. Really cool stuff, lots of nice corals, and some really cool people that I met along the way. Did get some coral, I'm gonna show you that as well. Here we go.
Aquashella was amazing. It is not your typical reef show. when you first arrive at Aquashella, it is like a... It's got the remnants of like a reef party. It was really cool. Like, I, you know, when I first walked in, I got my glasses. They gave you some like gel filter type glasses, and walked through this awesome, just awesome little archway done by a company called Tank It Easy, and it was unbelievable. It was really cool. The kids loved it. Some of the stuff I saw there was very artsy. And well, a lot of the stuff is very artsy. There was a huge art type movement with this specific show. The show was very art oriented, if that makes any sense, which makes sense. It does make sense, I should say, because that's kind of our hobby. Our hobby is an art in so many ways. The one thing that I will say about the show that I didn't get as much out of as I have with other shows is the kid aspect. So, you know, I have children, so, you know, whenever I go to these things, I really like to bring my daughter, and, you know, we go and we have fun, and, you know, there's things that she does and everything else. At this show, it was a little different. This show, we had face painting for the kids. You know, we did some things where they were feeding seahorses, and they were doing things like that, which is totally cool. Awesome. It's really cool, actually. But other shows I've been to, you know, they have like animals, like, you know, seals or whatever they have. And I think that's the only element I can say that was missing from this show. Other than that, it was completely awesome. We had a great time, met awesome, awesome people. The whole just vibe of the show was super cool. It was just pretty cool. It's hard to explain without, you know, you guys actually being there, but the whole vibe was just super cool. I didn't stay all that long, and the reason I didn't stay all that long was because, well, first of all, I had my kids, and, you know, while I can sit there and talk reefing with anybody for hours, I, you know, my wife and my kids really can't. So we didn't stay all that long, but what we did stay for, it was definitely something I will return to no matter what.